On Sunday, after the official racing was over, Shosholoza and 71 sailed an exhibition match. Windward lured and came jibing back down along the shore in front of the tens of thousands of spectators, and followed by several hundred spectator boats, came across the finish line in a virtual dead heat. It was nothing short of spectacular.